Welcome to the big bad world of Bollywood, where nothing is as glitzy and glamorous as it may seem. Brush up on your legal lingo, because we have a whole lot of court cases and police investigations coming our way today. From Sherling Chopra being questioned in the Raj Kundra case, to the court rejecting Deepika's manager's pre-arrest bail plea, Nargis Fakhri sharing her casting couch encounters and more, here are some explosive headlines of the day. Nargis Fakhri made jaws drop this Friday when she revealed that she lost jobs in Bollywood because she didn't pose naked or sleep with a director. Telling all about her struggling days in the film industry, she revealed that she lost work because she wasn't ready to let go of her moral compass. She also claimed that her refusal to posing nude or sleeping with a director led to her losing her job. Meanwhile, on the other side of town, Sherling Chopra was called in for questioning by the police in the Raj Kundra Pond case. Buzz is that the actress finally appeared before the police to record her statement and was even holding a bunch of documents when she entered the crime branch office. Sherling is rumored to turn witness in the case. However, this has still to be confirmed. Back in April 2021, the actress had issued an FIR against Raj Kundra for a case of sexual assault. To know the latest update on this case, head on over to E Times. In some more courtroom drama, the special NDPS court on Thursday rejected the pre-arrest bail plea of Bollywood actress Deepika Padukone's ex-manager Karishma Prakash in a drug case linked to the death of actor Sushant Singh Rajput. Fearing arrest in the probe, Prakash filed an anticipatory bail application before NDPS court last October. After hearing extensive submissions made by both defense and prosecution, the special bench judge rejected her plea but stayed the order till August 25th to allow Prakash to approach the Bombay High Court. In some more shocking news, the Indian women's hockey team had their trip to Olympic glory cut short with Great Britain beating them to grab bronze. Shah Rukh Khan, who has been on coach Kabir Khan duty these days, took to his Twitter handle to laud the girls for the effort and inspire millions with their stories. Heartbreak, but all reasons to hold our heads high. Well played, Indian women's hockey team. You all inspired everyone in India. That itself is a victory. Another star spreading the message of patriotism, valor and sacrifice is Tiger Shroff, who is set to release his first ever Hindi rendition titled Vande Mataram. Coming in just in time for the Independence Day celebrations, the actor unveiled the song's motion poster and shared, "It's not just a song but an emotion that celebrates independent India. Extremely grateful to share a special song, a tribute to our India, our home." On that note, it's a wrap on another eventful week in Tinseltown. We'll see you all on Monday. Bye!